them because they have a lot of land. And they wanted to start selling off their land to our friends from the north who are freezing their tushies off in the wintertime, right, New York, right, New York, right? Wouldn't it be nice if they could just hop on a train with their big bags of money, zoom all the way down to Miami, maybe start buying up some of this land from the landowners to build their winter home? Well, a great land deal was struck with Henry Flagler and the landowners. The landowners said, "Hey, Henry, if you bring your railroads a little further south for us, we will give you large amounts of our land for your own personal use." Henry Flagler liked the idea, so he brought his railroad all the way down to Miami and in turn was given large amounts of land for himself on either side of the Miami River. Once that railroad found its way down here, the entire city began to grow, develop, and prosper because everyone from the north had a nice, easy way to get down here to start spending their money. Now, eventually, that same railroad went all the way down to Key West a few years later. Now, you'll see a lot of action over there happening on that Monument Island because it is a public park. So if you happen to have a jet ski or a private boat while you're here, you can go over to the island, run around, have a picnic, play Survivor, whatever you want to do. But at sunset, the park closes and it is time to leave. That monument is also lit up beautifully at night in white light. Okay, this portion of our tour, we are going to take a little bit of a break. We are going to put on some Cuban music for you to enjoy your pleasure cruise. Okay, the dance floor is open, so if anyone feels like get a little crazy with the Cuban music, go for it. Stretch your legs. You can move around or change seats while we're on the water because there isn't any traffic. And we are getting up close and personal here with Hibiscus Island. So put those cameras on Zoom and see what they're doing. I also want to point out to you, because we passed it already, but we're about to pass, very closely, mind you, the winter cottage of Andre Agassi and Steffi Graf. Okay, and that house, nice and close, is coming up right after the pink house. Okay, in a few moments, we're going to be passing a pink house with a lot of trees. Okay, it's the white cottage right next door. Okay, and I'll be coming around and taking photos with your camera of you enjoying your deck tour. I was going to grab my necklace for the photo. There we go. Okay, here comes the pink house. The white cottage right next door is Andre Agassi and Steffi Graf's winter home. So put your cameras on Zoom. Keep your home. All right, enjoy. Thank you.
Colorado.